that was the Passacaglia and Fugue by Johann Sebastian Bach. And next we transition a few centuries and we encounter the most beautiful love song written by Schumann in a canonic form and with the title Innig. The next piece is less a love song, like the Schumann, but more of a memento, a memorialization of a close friend of Maurice Duruflé, Jean Alain, who was tragically killed during the Second World War whilst on active duty. The prelude spins a wonderful web of Alain's soul dancing around the world, and the fugue memorializes his name in musical form.
Thank you.
couldn't resist playing you a little something from a Christchurch composer. Basil Harwood was organist here in the late 19th century, and this Andante is taken from his first organ sonata in C sharp minor. It's always interesting to think about what might have been, and certainly in the case of Reubke, who died tragically young after some illness, it would have been fascinating to know what he might have gone on to do. The sonata on the 94th Psalm gives us a fascinating insight into his compositional processes and his ability to articulate music on a grand scale.
Mm-hmm.
I hope you've enjoyed the recital. It's been a great privilege for me to share it with you and to share this organ with you. If you'd like to learn any more about Christchurch, do visit our website, please. Or if you'd like to hear our choirs singing evensong, then do go over to our own YouTube page, where you can see various recordings of services and indeed some more organ music as well. Thanks very much. Bye.